12th standard accountancy chapter 1 sum number 20. Selvam does not keep his books under double entry system. From the following information, prepare trading and profit and loss account and balance sheet as on 31st 12 2018. Particulars: opening balance and closing balance, machinery, cash at bank, sundry debitors, stock, bills receivable, bank loan, sundry creditors and other information. Cash sales 20,000, cash purchase 8,000, wages 6,000, advertisement 7,000, drawing 60,000, credit sales 1,80,000, credit purchase 52,000, salaries 23,500, interest on bank loan 4,500, additional capital 21,000. Adjustments: write off depreciation of 10% on machinery. Create a reserve of 1% on debitor for doubtful debts. So, cash sales, cash purchase, credit sales, credit purchase kuduttaanga. So, debitors, creditors account thevilla. Opening capital kudukala samla. So, statement of affairs prepare panno. Next, trading account. Trading account. Profit and loss account and balance sheet. So, in the account, how to prepare the video, continue to watch. Sum number 20, page number 37. First account, in the book of Selvam, statement of affairs as on 1st January 2018. So, statement of affairs account prepare panni, capital value நம்ம calculate பண்ண போறோம். So opening balance first நம்ம identify பண்ணிக்கிறோம். Asset liability ni first asset side எழுதுறோம். Machinery 60,000, cash at bank 25,000, sundry debitors 70,000, stock 45,000, bills receivable 20,000. So total 2,20,000. On the liability side, bank loan 45,000, sundry creditors 25,000. So asset minus liability equal to capital. Asset total value 2,20,000. Liability side total value is 70,000. So balance 1,50,000 is a capital. 1,50,000. So capital. Balancing figure. So total value is 2,20,000. Next account, trading and profit and loss account for the year ended 31st December 2018. So debit side and the credit side. Debit side, opening stock 45,000, to purchase cash 8,000, credit 52,000. So total value is 60,000. To wages account 6,000. On the credit side, buy sales cash 20,000, credit 1,80,000. So total value is 2 lakhs. Closing stock 22,000. So credit side total value is 2,22,000. On the debit side total value is 1,11,000. So difference value is 1,11,000 is a net gross profit carry down. So total value is 2,22,000. Next account is profit and loss account. Profit and loss account, trading account, gross profit carried on. Profit and loss account la brought down credit side la kondu vandirukom 1,11,000. Next, on the debit side, to advertisement 7,000, to salaries 23,500, to depreciation on machinery 6,000, to reserves on debitors 10,000. So depreciation on machinery 60,000 into 10 divided by 100 6,000. Reserves on debitors 1 lakh into 1 by 100,000. Interest on bank loan 4,500. So credit side total value is 1,11,000. Debit side total value is 42,000. So difference amount 69,000 is a net profit. Next account, balance sheet. As on 31st December 2018. So liability side, bank loan 45,000, sundry creditors 21,000, capital 1,50,000. Add net profit 69,000. 2,19,000 less drawings 60,000, 1,59,000. Add additional capital 21,000. So total value is 1,80,000. Next, on the asset side, machinery 60,000 less depreciation at the rate of 10% is 6,000, 54,000. Cash at bank is 33,000. Sundry debitors 1,00,000 less reserve 1% is 1,000, 99,000. Closing stock is 22,000. Bills receivable 38,000. So total liabilities and asset side is 2,46,000. The video ungalku pidichirundhuchna like pannunga, share pannunga, subscribe pannunga.